skating is very spontaneous.
Kurt Browning is the Elvis Presley of skating. If he would be skating in the 50s, he would probably be put in jail. Because he doesn't know what the legs is doing. They're like, right, I'm not doing it, they're doing it themselves. The most talented person, the biggest entertainer I've ever seen in my life. The biggest source of inspiration.
Thank you.